New barrels, all 100% new oak?
Non, only one third of new oak, okay. Per block, per vineyard, in fact. So, because that would be too much new
too,
oak.
Too much, right.
The idea is to have one third new oak, one third 1 year old, and the last third 2 or 3 years old, okay?
Gotcha.
All of the Chardonnay will ferment, so the alcoholic fermentation will take place in barrels. Mm-hmm. Then we wait for the malolactic, mm-hmm. and after the malo, we see what we do. Meaning at this time, I will start to have some barrels coming together into a tank, because we'll start to think about our Willamette Valley Chardonnay, so the blend. Yeah. So we need a little bit less percentage of oak, so it's good to finish the aging in tank, keeping right. the lees if you want, but yeah. already together. And for the single vineyard selection, they will stay in barrels. And in addition to the barrels, you know, we have some concrete eggs that we will test later. So voilà, it's a little bit everything. But with the fermentation, everything goes into barrel, excepted two eggs, because they are bigger. That's now I can do fermentation inside the big eggs.
Gotcha.